Hey guys, I want to let you know about a new website I started. It's called DiResta Outpost. Me and a few partners have developed a couple of different types of coffee. You can go grab my original blend. It's actually one of my favorite coffees right now. And you could also grab big giant bars of soap. They have pumice in them for dirty hands like mine, and they're extra large, so they'll last a couple of weeks at a time for sure. And a small percentage of the proceeds goes to secondchance.org. It helps people get back on their feet and back to work. And as always, we have knives, we have ice picks, we have belt clips, and we have toolboxes in the store. So please go check it out if you want some merch. Thank you very much for the love and support. Thank you.
You said the previous to start over, and do it from, you know, I want to run just tops and just side.
Where my feet are, and stand it up. Oh, don't drop it. How does it feel, guys? Oh my God, look at how good it looks on the back. Oh, shit.
It's a sun catcher.
Yeah.
Wow, it looks so good. I just want to see.
You're assuming it wasn't.
Come this way.
I'm not assuming anything.
Come this way. I just want to see what it looks like in the sun. There it is. Come.
Come this way and turn around.
Yeah, just stay just like that.
Right there.
Spin up a little bit. Spin up a little bit. Easy. I'm going to look at it from the back right now.
Yeah, it looks great. Spin.
No, say this. Yeah. Wow.
Who's got an iPhone? My iPhone died.
Do a couple detail shots, Rob.
Yeah, that's great.